in the pretext of creation he used to destroy things. God in the pretext of destruction, he used to preserve things and recreate with more splendor and vigor. So that is the greatness of God. So that is known as Vishishta Dharma. And number four, even he, with all these uncountable galaxies in the birth, he do it without any effort. Sankalpena karoti, seva hindi pratishtitaha, anayasena karoti, nilaya uddharate mahim. In the Varaha Purana Shloka, it is told that the earth is uplifted and fixed in orbit by the conation, faculty of will of Varaha, the creator of the world, by his sankalpa. Nilaya uddharate mahim. Nilaya means anayasena, without any effort. So, that primary spirit, or primordial spirit, alone, without any collective instrumental and supportive responsibilities, out of compassion and mercy towards the spiritual evolution, as well as maintaining the global disciplining order that controls, upholds everything, that is known as theogravity or autogravity, and attributing that gravity for understanding the worldly happiness and behavior is known as theogravitational physics. And that will be my subject at the time of the second session, illustrative session, that is going to take place after the few months. Taking this as a final step, we want to conclude with a very simple sloka for understanding the global hierarchy of control. The first is control of all celestial planets. First we see all the celestial planets, the solar systems and various planetary systems. Interplanetary control. Then all planets, they are their satellites, they are controlled with the planetary attributes. Now, three is the galaxies, various galaxy systems, and especially the solar systems, which is a portion of the galaxy. I told that Sun is also a star. So first it starts with the behavior of sky and the celestial planets. So that is known as celestial mechanism. And second is known as satellite mechanism. Third is known as helio or solar mechanism. Fourth is known as a galaxial mechanism. And fifth is known as spatial mechanism. And sixth is known as the geodynamic mechanism. Everything is controlled by the Paramatma. We need not go to the Vedas or Shastras. We used to render the Mahabharata. There are two eyes for Mahabharata. One is Bhagavad Gita, second is Vishnu Rasnama, Bharata Panchamo Veda. So it is glorified. In Vishnu Rasnama, we used to render the Parashuti. It has the hierarchy reference of this order and says that Vasudeva, the primary personality, the supreme personality of Godhead, is a controller. The geographical physics has been well read and well depicted in the shloka. Yauchya Chandrakshat Kshatra Kham Disho Bhur Mahodati Vasudevasya Viryena Dhritani Mahatmaha. Yauhu, celestial mechanism, Chandra, cyclic mechanism, Arka, solar mechanism, Nakshatra, galaxial mechanism, Kham Disha, all space and its direction, spatial mechanism, Bhur Mahodati, the liquid mass and solid mass of there, the geodynamic and statistic mechanism, Vasudevasya Viryena Dhritani Mahatmaha. So, Mahatmanaha, Vasudevasya, Viryena, Dhritani. These things are supported by the fraction of will of the connective faculty of the ultimate reality. We adore that Vasudeva. Roof, Padam, Yaschanabha, Viyana, Surananda, Chandra, Surya, Uchan, Yastre, Karna, Vasaha, Shirodho, Ukhama, Vidarama, Yasya, Vakshaya, Vakshidhi, Antastham, Yasya, Vishwam, Surananda, Khadarbo, Bhogi, Yantrava, Dhrityaihi, Chitram Ram Ramyatam Vibhuvana Vatikam Vishnu Vishnu Ramani. I wish this session or seminar a tremendous success to follow the pathway of series of seminars in the dissemination of the values of our traditional as well as the technical wisdom, resulting in the two major requirements of the science and its pursuit. What is the use of studying about the behavior of gravity? First is surety. We can be sure about what is happening so that we can proceed and make our life. Unless we are sure about the surroundings and behavior, we cannot design our life. Surety. Actually, it starts from curiosity. There is curiosity results in surety. Then security. For living a secure life, understanding about the behavior as well as the impending dangers and the possible disasters, one can make his life and the whole spatial evolution and survival secure. Second is security. Third is longevity. By understanding forces, man can expand his longevity and perfect way of living. Fourth is prosperity. Interviewing the thoughts of richness, resulting in all-round happiness and betterment, that is prosperity. And at least to arrive at the perfection standard of global ethics, two things, fraternity and tranquility. We must be developing the global fraternity, which is known as global consciousness with all people, so as resulting in the tranquility of the society, tranquilization of the society, just pulling the society from the ugly heights of abnormality, disaster and holocaust, which is both man-made and natural. That is the purpose and purpose of science as well as philosophy. So he prayed to the ultimate God to make such type of seminars more fruitful by dissemination of knowledge. There are several levels of people, benefactors and beneficiaries. Knowledge dissemination is given only to benefactors. All the people here are benefactors, not beneficiaries, because the mass of the society is ignorant, lenient, negligent and subservient. So to those people, we must create a battalion of benefactors who could just to support and approach the society, make them to open their own eyes by their self-realization, to know about their surroundings, their perfection, status and goal. I wish each and every person, participant, organizer and the honorable speakers of the dais, all persons to be more spiritually charged, intellectually sharpened, mentally balanced and physically salubrious to do lot of such things in future in which I can either see, hear or participate in those sessions. Narayan Narayan.
Yes, Hyderabad.